He was an ordinary boy who was athletic and was not in a gang. He had good grades in English at school. He was living his best life. He was living his best life. Do not end someone's life because you are not living yours. No matter what divides you, there is no need to end.